Why does it say 38 and not 40?
Because your mom wants to be 38. Let's not mention it again.
On your form, you said you were born in 1974, but your paper, it said 72.
It's 1974.
Oh, wait. On your last form, you said that you were born in 1975.
I've been working on my rewrite.
I lie about my age, okay?
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
I know how old you are by counting the rings.
I've made a list. It's the do better list. We're 40 years old. If we don't do it now, when are we going to do it? Your eyes are kind of glazing over.
I'm processing it all.
Tonight. We have to exercise every day.
I have turned your body into a boner machine.
Everyone gives you a boner.
Don't sell yourself short.
Barb doesn't give me a boner.
We have to get more involved in school.
Your son said some offensive things about my daughter.
Oh, really? You better get her meds right.
Excuse me? Your kid is an animal. He insults my daughter again. I'd be so sorry.
You touched my nipple.
I got right below your shoulder.
I have very high nipples.
We have to have more patience with the kids. We have decided to cut back on all of the electronics we use.
What?
You need to get outside more.
You could build a fort.
Do what in the fort?
You need to develop your imagination. You don't need technology.
No technology.
Charlotte, put that down. We're in it together. We're a team.
I need you to look at something.
Can we just keep a small shred of mystery in our relationship?
I saw you have babies. Payback time.